White-tailed deer pose a growing urban wildlife management problem in many metropolitan areas. As urban sprawl increases, the natural habitat required by many wildlife species disappears, but white-tailed deer are able to adapt to urban environments and human activity. Although white-tailed deer are often viewed as aesthetically pleasing by many homeowners, they can cause problems when they begin to negatively impact urban landscapes and cause concern for public safety. Urban deer management is a combination of managing both deer and people. There are several steps that should be taken to develop an effective urban deer management program. Step 1. Form a deer management committee. A member of city council or property owners association should establish a deer management committee. The purpose of the committee is to examine the nature and extent of the urban deer problem and recommend solutions. Step 2. Determine the scope of the problem. The deer management committee should survey residents' opinions on deer numbers and acceptable management options. The committee should also consult with local biologists to assess the deer population as well as the existing habitat. Step 3. Hold a town hall meeting. The deer management committee should identify relevant stakeholders to participate in a town hall meeting. The purpose of the meeting is to educate all stakeholder groups so they can make well-informed choices about where they stand on urban deer issues. Education and communication with the public and other stakeholder groups is a key factor in reducing conflict within the community. Step 4. Develop an urban deer management plan. The urban deer management plan should be focused on reducing the deer population and related damage. Applying a combination of several techniques will be more successful than utilizing one single method. Step 5. Implement the plan and monitor results. It is important to understand that urban deer management requires long-term efforts to achieve and maintain management goals. The effectiveness of the management plan may be monitored in terms of reduced plant damage, deer-vehicle collisions, and human-deer conflicts. The most challenging aspect of dealing with urban deer is determining how to best manage deer where residents have highly polarized views and values regarding deer management. Successful resolution of urban deer issues requires that community leaders and Texas Parks and Wildlife staff work together with stakeholders to gain acceptance of an urban deer management plan. The Texas Parks and Wildlife Urban Wildlife Program provides technical guidance and educational programs for communities dealing with urban deer.